Hey, third graders, thanks for being here with me. We're going to learn a new song today that's been posted, and it's called See You Again. You may know this song from the radio. And I thought, man, this is a great song to learn in our time apart because it says, the title says it all perfectly. I can't wait to see you again, right? It's a good song to learn while we're apart. So in order for me to teach you this song, there's a new note that we need to learn, and that is a C. You may think, Mr. Ebsary, I thought we've already learned a C, which is with our thumb on the back and just our middle finger on the second hole, right? That's a C. That is a C, yes. That's our high C. But now we're going to learn our low C. So to find this note, you have to put all fingers down like this, as if you were playing a G, and then you put these down, two, three, like you're playing a D, and then finally there's a little hole on the side for your pinky, and you're gonna put that hole down as well. So you have all your fingers, every hole covered on the instrument. This is the low C. Now to play this, to make sure it comes out nicely, you have to blow very, very gently into the instrument. Okay, if you blow too hard, the note won't come out. Okay, so just blow very, very gently. And there is your C. All fingers on, even your pinky, that's a C. Okay, well, how do we know when to play the C? Well, we gotta be able to read that C on the staff. So here's what it looks like. Here is our C. Notice it's got its own little miniature line down underneath it. Well, so it sits underneath the staff and it's got its own little line that goes through it. That is our C, okay? Now you may think, well, how about this? Is this a C? Yes, this is also a C, right? It's got the little line. Now this is a quarter note, meaning it's worth one beat. This one is a whole note, meaning it's worth four beats, but they're both Cs, okay? Now you may think, well, this is the C that I've already learned. This is right up on the third space, one, two, three, there's a C. And indeed, that's the C, but that's the high one, right? That's our high C, and this is our new C, our low one. Okay, there it is. So when you see that on the page, that's when we play with all holes covered. All right. I'm going to play this for you. I'm going to play See You Again as it should sound. So you can hear it, then you can work on the song, and then when you're ready, go ahead and play it. And I'll have a link for Flipgrid where you can share your work. But at the end of this video, please be sure to fill out your Google form so I can track your participation. Okay, here it goes. See you again. See you again. Starts on C, and the beginning is a little tricky. It goes C, E, G, A, G, C, D, 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 E. E, G, A, B, A, G, E, D, D, C, D, 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 C, C, E, G, A, G, C, D, 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 E, E, G, A, B, A, G, E, D, D, C, D, 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 C. All right, now I'm going to play it for you. And there it is. See you again. Good luck playing. Let me know how it goes. So excited to hear you all playing. Thank you. Bye-bye.